What is good? Back again with your old mate Mark. Like, comment, subscribe, do all of those good things, and enjoy the video.
But. Now I have to try and remember how I got down there to begin with. I don't have any wood on me to make any tools. Yep. So hopefully some of my stuff fell out where I can get it. Otherwise, this is going to be a huge disappointment. Yeah. Alright. We got a fair bit of it back. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we? Nice, we didn't lose either of our diamond pickaxes. That's a big ass plus. Big booty pluses. Responsible. Put one in there. One of those and one of those. And I'm gonna put my water right next to my business. I've lost all of my food though. My food got cooked. Dang it. Oh man. Alright, this is giving me a goddamn headache. You need to calm the heck down there. Calm all the way down. Alright. Ooh. Diamond pickaxe time. This one should be safe. It wasn't safe. So how can I? From being lava. No stick drift. Not right now, please. Then how deep does the lava go? And can I drain it? Hamburgers. No, that's not what I wanted you to do. Nice. That one looks like it's on a stone block. Oh, are you kidding me? That worked. Okay. Okay, okay. I will believe you for now. I knew you were just waiting to lie to me. I can probably turn off the, what's it called now? The location. Or coordinates. If you are so inclined. Man, this lava just goes on and on forever. Yep, it's all lava, all the time, everywhere. Ah, I see you. This one's gonna be on top of lava.